أقول بكل الصدق.
I say in all honesty and regardless of the current situation that I did not intend to nominate myself for a new presidential term. I have spent enough years of my life in the service of Egypt and its people. I call on both houses of parliament to discuss amending Article 76 and 77 of the Constitution concerning the conditions on running for the presidency of the Republic and set a specific period for the presidential term.